I'm back to vlogging. 2023, I am unemployed, college dropout, aspiring musician, and bored. So, might as well document my life because I have nothing else to lose. So, yeah, I'm just having banana pancakes with coffee and I don't know. I don't have any plans, so I can do whatever I want, so just come along and... So I write every day. I journal. Dream journal. I'm kidding. I just like writing and manifesting, so that's what I do every day. It's a good routine. I recommend it. I'll make a video explaining what I do and kind of just my purpose for it in another video, but there's no plan today. I mean, I'm gonna go to Target in a couple of minutes with my friend Jamie, so that's what we're doing. But after I write, usually I sit in my desk, watch John Mayer videos. But I want to show you my studio tour because this is the first episode, so I kind of want to give you guys a feel of my space, you know? And then I'll do a deep dive of how I got about this room, because I did document it from the ground up, so let's do that first. So welcome to my room. So this is my bedroom. It looks much bigger in the camera than it actually is. This is just an additional room that my dad built because I did not have a room for 22 years. Like, my own room, never had it in my life. But that'll be in another video. But so this has been my room since January 2021. And I love it so much. This is my favorite place in the world. Designed it myself, but here we are. This is my guitars, and I did not clean it beforehand. I mean, I did my bed, but I cleaned it on Monday. That's why it's like super, super duper clean. But in this corner, we have my guitars and some artwork that I did and also have collected. This is a little dog bed. I don't even have a dog, but I got it for my birthday because I love Drew House. Then I have this record player my best friend gave me and some records I've been collecting over the years. My many guitars, Fender Mustang, Telecaster, my first ever electric guitar, Martin acoustic, and this is my baby, Fender Strat, and a P-bass, square P-bass. This is my shelf, IKEA shelves, and have a lot of cameras, a lot of vintage cameras. I love taking pictures. Some artwork, my old mic, candles, you know, trying to be hipster. And this is awesome. This is Nano Leaf lights. Turn it on. There's lights. It's so awesome when it's like nighttime, but it's great and it changes colors. Then I got my Polaroid wall here that I've been starting because I got this for Christmas. So, and just some artwork, flowers, my first ever nice acoustic. Ah, the lighting. This is a Yamaha and I kind of spec'd it out, changed the pickguard. Sorry, the lighting is bad. Change the pickguard and put some inlays. Then you got my desk, my workstation. This is where I am 24/7, make music or watching John Mayer videos. But we'll do a desk tour in another video as well. Then my bed. I have a twin size bed because, like I said, this room is big and I only use this for sleeping, so I didn't need a gigantic bed. And then I got shelves here with my books and more cameras, artwork. Side table's messy, you don't want to show that. My TV here. There's some junk. My friends. Hey! Yeah, a fake plant. All of the plants here are fake, by the way, because I can't take care of them. My closet with no door. I asked for no door. Forgot to paint that. Bathroom door, because it was gonna close things in. It just feels a little bit bigger. So I have to keep it organized. It's not the most organized, but it's a little good enough. And another guitar. This is an orange wood. My best friend gave it to me when I released my first EP, January 2021. So that's basically it. I'll do a deep dive in another video, in a separate video, but I just wanna show you guys everything in this first episode, and then we will do a deep dive on more specific things in another video. So that's that. Okay, so the new song that I've been working on recently, heavily inspired by John Mayer, because I've been obsessed. I've been watching a lot of his videos for the past month. One of the main things that I wanted to do was learn how to solo. I'm not like a master at a guitar. I can play like anything. I can play chords and stuff, but I can't solo. Well, I can a little bit, but it's like the most beginner thing ever. And I want to learn how to shred like John Mayer, because what if I get to perform with him one day and then like he's doing a solo, and then like I want to trade off some solos, you know? Like him and Keith Urban. There's these awesome backing tracks on YouTube. So I've just been practicing, and I came across a really awesome chord progression. While I was like practicing, I was like, this is kind of a great, like, you know, progression. And I wrote a melody to it, and I wrote it in literally 2 days, and production was almost done by a week. So this is it. It's called No One Loves Like I Do. I don't want to play the whole thing. And this is the first time I've mixed and mastered a song by myself. I wanted to take a jab at it because I'm unemployed. Keep it under wraps. So that is it. I need to figure out what I'm missing, because apparently there's things missing here. Say hi to the vlog, Jamie!
Hi, vlog.
Oh. Did I leave the door open? This is Jamie, guys! She did a vlog for me. Roll the clip right here.
I swear. Don't roll no clip.
Roll no clip.
You're rolling nothing.
But we're gonna go to Target, so. Let's go. We are Target. I wanna go up there. I wanna stick myself to the bullseye.
Okay.
What are we getting? I need to get oat milk. And Jamie apparently needs to get stuff, so. Adult's coloring book?
Yeah, the one that has.
It's in Target?
No idea. No, yeah, the one that be having a lot of.
Penises.
No.
Oh.
I'm Peppa Pig. Uh-huh. Good.
It releases my fart. I'm sorry.
We got the oats.
Are you embarrassed? Are you embarrassed? How you looking now? You're on camera too. I look so ratchet. I got my stomach hanging out and everything. Ah! that pizza ass. You see that too much drip?
She got too much drip right now. Oh, where is this?
There.
This is nice.
No,
Am I in focus?
I do.
Are you sure?
I can't, I'm shaky.
Is it in focus?
Yes.
Is it, are you sure?
I'm sure.
This is the focus right here.
I don't know.
Right here.
Okay, oh, no, don't do that.
Yeah,
oh, you're
it.
Not focused
you
now.
Fix it.
Why'd you do that?
Fix it.
You was already fixed, why you fix only
fix what?
It ain't broke. Okay, go now.
How you break your, oh, wait, what's that? How you break your heart? I can't, I can't even break
okay,
my heart.
Okay, Topher, shut up.
Y'all know what I am. My name is Sofa, and I got the cookie cold brew.
So I've been doing nothing for the past 2 hours. I think because I'm not clean. So, let's take a shower and take a stab at some songwriting. I'm back and showered and clean and feel good, feel fresh, ready to finally work. It's around like 3 o'clock already. The reason why I'm vlogging and doing this is kind of, I miss watching like my old vlogs and stuff, like watching memories. I miss that. So I kind of wanted to do that, and also, you know, if something happens, like, you know, if my song gets, like, heard by a lot of people, and my life starts to change and stuff, it's kind of fun to document, like, the process where I was, which is day one, to then. Kind of don't know what I want to do. I was writing a song 2 days ago, and I tried recording a demo, but it didn't really work out. So I don't know if I'm gonna write a new song or what, but we'll see. We'll see. I tweaked some things on my song. On my new song, just the volume, I kind of wanted to get it right because this is my first time kind of mixing and mastering, like I said. And I listened to it in various speakers, car, headphones, other speakers. So hopefully this is the one.
Playing from Mike Who Cheese Harry.
Ah! For episode 1 of Unemployed Aspiring Musician. It's about 6 p.m. and I honestly don't know what to do. I don't think I'm gonna work on any more music tonight, just because I feel a little bit drained creatively. I let out all my juice in the past like week, and now I kind of wanna rest and reset and get some inspiration so I can get back to it. But thank you guys so much for tuning in. I hope you guys stay in this journey with me as I document this part of my life. So if you like this video, give me a thumbs up, subscribe, share, follow. Next episode will be songwriting. So yeah, let's go. Thank you guys so much and see you next time. Bye.
Wear your mask. Y'all nasties.